and left side. Then squat combo, so you and one full squat, two, and find your step up, press that, left side. side. Squat combo. This is I just finished the warm up. The next is pyramid set. There are 5 moves. First one is swings, 25 reps. And second one is switch lunge, just lunge jump, 20, and the suitcase squat, 15. Good morning. 10. Step up reverse lunge. 5. 5 off each leg. Alright, I will just try some little heavier. Because I have no enough place, so I just use my 10 kilograms dumbbell to do 25 swings, and then switch lunge. I will just use the 5 kilograms. So first one, 25 swing. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, next one, switch lunge. I'll use the biking band. Chain. So yeah, I will try 10 kilograms here. 9 10 1 2 3 4 5 and next is good morning. Challenge. I'll use the 23 kilo barbell. Next is stay up and reverse lunge. So I will do side. No. first set of pyramid set. Then go on will be hip supersets 1. 5 rounds of the hip thrust and the body weight. Second move is body weight abduction. So I will just use my band. I will do abduction on the floor. Just body weight. If you like, you can do weighted abduction. So here, we use the 23. So here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then I will do changing abduction. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Two, three, 20 runs. Then repeat the pyramid set. Pyramid set, first one swing. So 25, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. stretching it. And then suitcase squat 15. Good morning. Good morning, 10 reps. Final one, 5 step up, reverse lunge. So you 5 reps of each. 1 2 So next, supersets two. Stiff leg deadlift and 10. And second move is elevated single leg glute bridge. 10 reps of each leg. I will do body weight with band. So here you just need to do stiff leg deadlift with your heavy or challenge that weight. Now, is an elevated so you will need a bench or you can on the Swiss ball your stability go. I will use my band. Side 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, do leg lever, or you can just go straight and no full touch on the floor and up. Or you can just do two very different style. Then go on the stiff neck direct. This is the first round. We have to do four, so three more. Here, you can use your heavier weight because it's limit for me. So I'm just gonna do my best for 23 kilograms. No. Single leg group reach. So I will just do don't touch for the on the floor. So you just do 1, 2, 3. I forget my band. Second round. single leg will reach. Let's stay around and the fourth. This four rounds, the pyramid. Then pyramid set. I will do 20 vice swings. Thank you. each lunge. Then 15 circuit squat. Thank you. side. Next is supersets 3. First one is kettlebell sumo squat or goblet squat. I will do goblet squat 10. And then second one is Bulgarian 10 of each leg. And then third one, I will eight single leg back squat. Maybe just 5 reps of each leg. I originally planned to do 10 reps of each leg, but I feel my legs are tired now. I'm not sure if I can finish, so I just reduce the rep. And okay, so goblet squat, I will just use the 10 kilograms. Oh. Left side. Kilogram will be fast for my moves. No single leg back squat. I just need a rest. you. Then up, one, two, three, four, five. Then switch leg. That's the first round, and two more. Goodly squat. Seven, eight, Second round. Then third round. Bulgarian. Left side. Single leg back squat. Yeah. three rounds of supersets three. Then I will just do pyramid set. Let's switch off. Almost finished. So the final set of the pyramid. Just go on, keep going. SUITCASE SQUATS. Good morning. Fine. reps. Five reps. Stay up the reverse lunge. This pyramid set, not pretty sure. So super successful. And will be some light weights, and you don't need to do light weight, or you can just use your body weight. So super sets will be for four moves. And one or two rounds of the finals, finishers. So the first one is the donkey kick, then five hydrant alternates dumbbell with your dumbbell. So you left and right 10 reps. And the second one with the body weight donkey kicks, pulses, and then five hydrants kick out. Then third one with a bandit duck walks naturally 50, and then fourth. Body weight bandit duck walks forward 5 and backward 5, then pair 1 half booby. Okay, so the first one, I will just do it on the mat. You can do it on your bench, but today I will just do it on the mat. So, okay. So that's the one slide, and then you can keep going on the body weight donkey kick to two pulses with the 500 scale out 10. So you go right side first. So 1, 2, hydrant, 1, 2, 2, then back. Six. I'm thinking just do one set. Oh, that's tough. Okay, then back to the first move. Then use your dumbbell between your knee, and then go up. One, two, three. Then I drank it out. One, two, back. One, two, 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 three, two, three. My shirt. That works naturally. So you use your band. Then use your nice weight. So you then bendy dog walk forward, and then so we just use body weight only, and then you dog forward, and then have burpee, then back. So you will do the 5 burpee only. You right? So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then burpee. Then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This one. And then 2. That's it. I just can do one set of this tension. This is a challenge workout for your lower body, for your legs, and then your glutes. And so here, let's thanks for my friend Kanchana designed for this brutal workout. It's creative, some pyramid sets between the each set. And I can't believe I finished it, and I ate some body weight walker moves, and alright, you can just do a quick hold down for your legs, hamstring, and your legs, your whole body, relax. So then I will just do a yoga practice later. So thanks for watching for this workout, and thank you for your support for my channel.